Hello. Today we are going to make a body. Inflate a balloon leaving about 3 inch flat tail. We are going to twist total of 6 bubbles for the body. The first and the last bubble represents arms. Twist the first about 5 inch bubble. I have chosen a red color balloon to make a Santa Claus body. Squeeze the balloon to make it soft. We can use different color balloons to make bodies for different characters. Twist the second about 6 inch bubble. We can twist and lock bubbles in regular order, like the first, the second, the third and so on bubbles. Though I think for this sculpture it's better to work bubbles in pairs. So let's twist the 6 about 5 inch bubble at the very end of the balloon. Lock the free end of the first and the 6th bubble together in one lock twist. We have made the arms. The rest 4 bubbles will represent the body. We can twist them all of the same size, or better, let's twist them of 2 different sizes. Twist the 5th bubble about the same 6 inch size as the 2nd bubble, and lock the 5th and the 2nd bubble in one lock twist. Split the rest of the balloon on 2 bubbles of the same about 7 inch size. Now we lock the arm bubbles between the 3rd and the 4th bubble. Congratulations, we have made the body. Let's fix all bubbles in proper positions. The longest 7 inch bubbles represent the front of the body. Inflate a black balloon leaving about 5 inch flat tail to make the legs or the feet. Twist and lock both ends of the first about 6 inch bubble. Twist the second soft about 2 inch bubble. Lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. We have made one foot. I think it is the simplest foot we can make, right? Twist the third about 6 inch bubble and lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. We have made the feet. Let's cut off the rest of the black balloon and tie off the end. I cut balloon with my hands, you can do it with scissors. Now we are going to attach the feet at the bottom of the body. Simply force or pull the feet bubbles between bubbles of the body at the bottom of the sculpture. The second black bubble helps to keep the feet bubbles in fixed position. Also, let's fix the arm bubbles between bubbles of the body. Here's the front view, the bottom view, the side view, the back view. The body will look better with hands. Inflate white balloon leaving about 5 inch flat tail. Twist the first soft 1 inch bubble, lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second soft 1 inch bubble, lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. Twist the third soft 1 inch bubble, lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. I squeeze the balloon to make some little space between the bubbles. Twist the fourth soft 1 inch bubble, lock both ends of the fourth bubble in one lock twist. Here you can see the space between bubbles. Twist the fourth 1 inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the first 4 bubbles in one lock twist. We have made a hand or fist with thumb up. That is our hand here. We are going to use the rest of the white balloon to make the second hand. Cut it off nicely. Tie off the ends. We can make simple one bubble hand, or we can make also simple 4 bubbles hand. Twist a chain of 2 inch bubbles. Lock both ends of the chain of first 2 bubbles in one lock twist. Twist a chain of the next 2 soft 1 inch bubbles. Lock all ends of the last 2 bubbles in one lock twist. We have made the second hand. cut off the rest of the white balloon, tie off the end. So far we have made two hands of different shapes. Of course, you can make both hands of the same shape, it's up to you. Now we are going to attach the hand to the arm. Here we lock nozzle of the red balloon between bubbles of the hand. Hide the end of the balloons between bubbles or cut them off with scissors nicely. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Okay. Now we're going to attach the second hand. Let's twist a finger nail size bubble at the very end of the second arm. Lock the free end of this little red bubble between bubbles of the second hand. And again, fix all bubbles in proper positions. Congratulations, we have made the body with arms and legs. So let's take a look. Here's the front view and here's the back view. That is the body in its simplest form. If you remember, we made the body bubbles soft. And there is a reason why we did it. Hold all four bubbles together and twist them all four in one move. Basically, we split the body on two parts, bottom and top. Now the bottom part of the body represents the legs. Congratulations again, we have made the body. We can use this body to make different animals or cartoon characters. Here's an example of Santa Claus. There is a back view, the front view. Here's a green body, good to make elves or aliens. There are different ways to attach hats to the body. We can attach the neck bubble at the top of the body, or we can attach the neck to the bottom of the body. In this example, I will attach the free end of the neck bubble between the leg bubbles and the body bubbles. Then I force the neck bubble between front side bubbles of the body. Fix all bubbles in proper positions and we can leave it like this. If you want, you can always split the neck bubble on two bubbles. This way we can make short neck bubble. We can always decorate body with some balloons or use a permanent black marker to make some drawings. Here, for example, I made two identical bodies. In the second example, on right side of the screen, I attach the head to the top of the body. You got the idea, it's very simple, right? If you have any questions, feel free to ask, email me, or just leave a comment. Have fun and happy twisting!